Hello, before ko i-simulate yung pag-explain system, ito lang yung konting reminders about explaining or discussing about the system. Dito, kahit wala na kayong ipakita ng pictures, kasi di ba remember this flip chart presentation training. So, wala naman ito sa flip chart, yung about the system, but you can just follow yung scripts na ginagamit ko. So, yung mga terms na sasabihin ko dito, you can just write it down. Hindi naman kailangan lahat. Eh, sisulat mo, for example, yung iba't ibang mga trainings. Diba? So, pakinggan nyo lang yung flow. And, kunin nyo yung concept of discussing the system. Again, hindi nyo na kailangan ng mga pictures dito. Again, this is flip chart presentation. And, ang isang pwede nyo gawin, alternative is, you can write it down. Yung mga terms na ipapakita ko dito sa ating systems discussion. Alright? Alright, so that's our compensation plan. Okay, so natapos na natin yung company. Diba? Napakita ko na sa iyo kung gaano ka-safe mag-invest, gaano ka-stable si Sante as a company. And na-discuss ko na rin kung gaano kaganda yung products. Grabe, diba? Very consumable, safe ang supply natin, and napaka-effective ng products. Alright? Number 3, I also discuss kung gaano ka-compensated yung efforts natin if we do the Sante business. Diba? So that's the compensation plan, diba? Incentives, bonuses, meron pa tayong mga perks of being a Sante business owner. Lastly, okay, ito yung isa sa mga pinakamahalaga sa lahat is the system. Ang tulong dito, kaya ba siyang gawin? For example, like you, diba? Sa sitwasyon mo, kaya ba talang gawin ng business? Pwede ba siyang i-offer sa mga part-timers or sa mag full-time? Pwede ba siya sa mga taong may work? Or, you know, may mga single mom na nasa bahay lang or whatever. So, I'll show you, kaya ba talagang gawin ng business through the Sante system, alright? So, ang maganda kasi dito, what makes Sante business a very doable business? Kasi dito sa Sante, after mo mag-sign up, may tuturo na kami sa iyong sistema. Alright? Ibig sabihin, hindi ka na mag-iisip ng sarili mong strategy, hindi ka na mag-iisip ng sarili mong plano or what. Actually, you just have to follow a proven and tested system. You know, ito na talaga yung ginagawa, okay, ng mga leaders natin sa Sante. Wala silang, alam mo yun, gumawa ng sarili, but they just followed a proven and tested system. So sa Sante, we have this called Sante Engage Cycle. Okay, ano yung engage cycle na yan? Number one, okay, ito yung isang sistema. Or in other words, it's a behavior, di ba? Sa atin, we call it a system or team behavior. Na kung saan, tutulungan kita, especially ako bilang sponsor mo, ang responsibility ko sa'yo is to guide you. Alright, is to help you and tutulungan kita na mayakap itong engage cycle, itong team behavior natin, alright? Because this system will help you. Paano ka makapag-sponsor ng tao? Diba? Paano ka makakapag, alam mo yun, makapagpa-member, diba? Hindi lang yun, paano ka matutulungan makapag-sales ng mga products natin, especially even wala kang background, wala kang experience, wala kang diploma about sales or about business. Okay lang kasi through this engage system, ang ating team behavior, it will help you to sponsor more and more people na maging part ng yung organization. It will help you to sell more and more products, both online and offline. Okay? And higit sa lahat, it will help you to sustain your organization and to sustain your business as a whole. Ibig sabihin, di ba, may mga programs tayo, may mga trainings tayo na attendan. Okay? Meron tayong mga seminars, workshops, na pag inattendan mo sila, it will help you to sponsor more people, sell more products, and sustain your network, sustain your business. May any questions po ba kayo about my proposal? Kung wala na po, ma'am, ito po, last word sa inyo. You know, ma'am, in this kind of business, I highly encourage you to be part of Sante. Kasi po, actually, ang dito sa place natin, sobrang hindi pa talaga saturated. Napakaraming tao pa, di ba, sa paligid na hindi pa alam ang Sante. Ngayon, ma'am, the best way kasi to be part, to become successful in this business is to position yourself before the settlement. Alam niyo yung before pa kumalat si Sante, bago pa talaga sumabog si Sante, kumalat, di ba, sumikat, kumbaga, dapat ma'am, nakaposisyon na kayo. Ibig sabihin, technically speaking, bago dumami yung members ng Sante, dapat kayo, mauna na kayo. Kasi sa business na to, kapag
ikaw nakaposisyon ka ng tama before yung kumalat, before lumaki yung grupo, ma'am, yan yung pinaka-pinaka opportunity na gusto kong makita ninyo. Position yourself before the settlement. And that is the best way to become successful in this business. Okay, ma'am? So, isipin nyo po, ah, ang daming benefits, 5988 lang, wala ka makikitang business na ganyan sa labas. 5988, di ba, meron ka ng discount sa products, meron kang product value na mas mataas sa capital mo, meron kang free incentive, especially ngayon taon, sa China tayo, meron, pwede kang makapaglabas ng sakin mo, pwede kang makapaglabas ng gadget, magiging healthy yung family mo, di ba? So, may online business website ka, global business, so, andali lang ng negosyo, you just have to share the BDE, benefits of barley, discount of products, distribution of products, extra income, 'di ba? Meron kang month, meron kang daily, monthly and annual na bonus. Ma'am, 'di ba? I'm inviting you to be part of a business na walang downside risk. 15988 for all of these benefits and for all of these advantages, opportunity. Ma'am, 'di ba gusto niyo magkaroon ng better life? Through Sante, your dreams can really do come true. So ma'am, 5988 for all of this, does it sound good enough? Hey, ma'am, so ano ma'am, ito yung registration form. Mag-fill out na po kayo and welcome to Sante International. Welcome ma'am.